SneakerCon was the big announcement. Get your power back. Tried on any costumes for that yet?
I mean, you saw it. You saw it in the season finale. I know, that was a little bit of a tease. Because, look, obviously, I'm extremely enthusiastic about becoming Killer Frost, and I wanted to happen, you know, yesterday. But it's going to be exciting to see that journey.
But that's the one you've already worn.
Yeah.
Can you talk about that wardrobe change? Obviously, you had, like, brighter color hair.
Oh, it was like a whole look. It was truly, it's exciting. It was exciting as an actor because it's a truly transformative look. I mean, you know, starting with the wig. The wig, the first, when we started doing ideas for Killer Frost, the first wig was a footsie. And we tried that on, and we all collectively, Andrew and myself, felt that their hair should be longer. So Sarah built that wig. Amazing, and the makeup was the same thing. Like, we tried lots of different looks. At one point, they wanted to see, like, my lip really white it out, but I felt strongly that we should have a navy lip. So, you know, we tried it all. And same thing with the costume. The actual first costume that she built was a onesie, like a jumpsuit, like very like Catwoman-esque. And like one week, I showed up for a fitting. She was like, "I scrapped it. We're starting from scratch." She was like, "It needs to be sexier." And I was like, "Okay, great." So it was an evolution for sure. And that's the fun time.
So are they going to make you do more physical preparations?
I hope so. I'd ask about that. It would be great. I mean, I'm desperate to like get out there and do it out with the girls. Not when it's raining, but any other time. I like to battle that.
Considering Robbie is not a series regular on The Flash, should we worry about Caitlin's future with Ronnie?
I love working with Robbie, so I hope he stays around forever.
Good answer.
We had heard that Grant was saying that Barry sort of wanted to be alone, and Carlos was saying that he thinks that Cicero is a little bit accepting of that in season two, but how is your character going to react to the finale and Barry sort of wanting to go to them?
There's gonna, you know, a lot changes because of the singularity. So